Devante, this is your show. And first, I guess, you want this way? And, you know, we couldn't be more thrilled with the result to get DeVante Parker with the 14th pick. You know, you run a lot of scenarios. You're not sure which way it's going to go. And as I've said many times, you know, the draft is just the next step. And if we go back to February and look at what we've been able to do with the addition of Kenny Stills and Greg Jennings and seeing the development of Jarvis Landry, we're really excited about what we've done at that position.
You know, it's a very nice place to be. And I'm glad that they picked me to be a part of the organization. I just love this place. And I'm looking forward to our first season. I'm not sure, you know. I think it's from when I trained here for the combine. I was there training for about a month or two. And I just love the atmosphere here. I just love the city.
What kind of player, what kind of person are you
talking about? You know, a big, strong, physical receiver. He's a playmaker, can go up and get the dunk balls. And he's a good guy to be around. He's very intelligent.
How worried were you about your draft status, your future, your senior year, and your NFL?
I wasn't worried at all. You know, I put a lot of hard work in, and when I was injured, so I knew I was gonna come back and produce real good. I've heard it before. I heard his name before, yes. I don't know anything. I heard it. Yeah, but I heard his name before, though.